Holloway has now put himself back into this matchup with Nurmagomedov. See, this is what I love to see from Max Holloway. He's not rushing anymore. Even though Habib is trying to taunt him, make him come to him, Holloway is taking his time. That led to him getting a knockdown in round number three.
Oh, shut up.
Oh my goodness. His chin is up in the air. Max Holloway needs to get back to space. Anytime they're in
close,
Habib is the one landing the big shot. Just look at that. Ooh, Habib catches him with right hand. It gets overzealous. It gets dropped again by Nurmagomedov as Nurmagomedov stands over him and tells him to get up. He wants to fight more. Now, let me tell you this. The one thing you will never question is the heart of Max Holloway. As Max Holloway gets back up to his feet for the next round. Not looking good for my boy from Hawaii.
Ooh,
he has got to change something if he is going to get this belt off of Nurmagomedov. If he is going to become the one in 29-1, he has got to change things. And at the start of this round, it does not seem like that is happening. As Habib is landing again and by knockout, Habib Nurmagomedov gets Max Holloway. Look at him celebrating. But he's a dirty fighter. And as you look at this, he's a dirty fighter. The fight ends doesn't mean the fight always ends when it's Habib Nurmagomedov. We have seen it.